So this is the Tony Trischka's silver clipper. He actually has the golden clipper, but this is the version that's a little bit less expensive because it's not gold plated, and also the inlays are a little bit different, but as far as the composition, but it's the same exact banjo. It features 24 frets, as you can tell. It's beautiful, very elegant. And this is what it sounds like when played Scruggs style.